Welcome to my channel. Today I will show you how to disassemble Samsung Galaxy A14. Make sure you turn off the phone and remove the SIM tray. Next step, with the help of a plastic tool, open the cover of the phone. Insert the plastic tool between the cover and the screen, and go around until you remove the cover. Be careful, the power button has a strip attached that makes the connection to the board. Remove all screws with a Phillips screwdriver. With the help of tweezers, remove the two plastic covers. In the bottom cover is the ringer. Remove the top cover. Samsung A14 is a very easy phone to repair. You can change without needing to desolder or any special tools the screen, all the cameras, the speaker, the ringer, the battery, the charging module. Disconnect the battery. Disconnect the tape that goes to the power button. The tape makes the connection from the fingerprint to the motherboard. A short look inside, we see the charging dock, the bottom microphone, which is used when you make calls, and antenna cable that connects to the motherboard. At the top part we have the speaker, the second microphone for video calls, front camera and the three main cameras. And at the bottom we have the vibrator. All antennas, GSM and wireless, are mounted in the phone cover. On the side of the cover we also have the fingerprint sensor. Thank you for watching this video. If it was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe, it would help me a lot. Thanks again and have a nice day.